I'm Danny Lopez from New York, New York, and I am a utility infielder. I was born in the Bronx, and then I moved to Queens when I was 5 years old, and I've been there ever since I went to college when I was 18 years old. What is my walk-up song? It is Ahora Es. It's a reggaeton song, and I picked it because I like the beat on it. If I won the lottery, I'd probably buy a house in Puerto Rico. I'd buy a house in Florida. I like being warm. Don't like the cold weather climates. Gosh, if I wasn't a baseball player, I'd probably like to be a teacher just because they get so many days off. They get long summers, weekends off. I think it's a great job. Time off, just mostly watch TV. I started watching Glee, so I've been doing a lot of that in my free time. I never thought I'd watch it, but my host family got me hooked on it. No, I'm a terrible singer. I have an awful voice. Yeah. If I could be an animal, I'd probably be a lion. Be the king of the jungle. Nobody bothers him. Get all the respect. Am I off the hook?